The construction of the Pinglu Canal project officially kicked off on Sunday. The canal, stretching about 135 kilometers, aims to link Shijiang River with ports in the Beibu Gulf. Upon completion, the canal, starting from the Shijin Reservoir in city of Hangzhou and ending at Luwu town of Lingshan County, where ships could reach the Beibu Gulf via the Qingjiang River, will open a shorter route to the sea for Guangxi and other regions in southwest China.